a tiger which was trapped between some rocks in a river in Maharashtra's Chandrapur district after getting injured has tragically died. According to reports, the tiger is suspected to have received spinal injuries after it jumped 35 feet off the bridge. It might have been disturbed by an oncoming traffic. Attempts were made by the forces department to rescue it, but the tiger rejected the cage placed near it. On Thursday morning, the forest department arrived again to attempt to rescue. The big cat had died.
गमछा द्या.